What do you think?
No, a ghagra and a jacket, why?
Yeah, because no guts, no glory.
But isn't that a bit too OTT?
Playing it safe is so last season. In fact, welcome to Be Beautiful Presents Real Brides in association with Lakme Salon. Today we're meeting a very special girl. She's getting married, her name is Ami Palan, and she is a complete rebel. Her only rule, in fact, is to break all the rules. So let's go meet her. Hello and welcome. You are watching Be Beautiful Presents Real Brides in association with Lakme Salon, a very special series where we do bridal makeovers, giving brides their dream look for their big day. I'm Divyak D'Souza, your host and stylist, and I'm part of a very special panel today that's going to be doing these amazing makeovers for our real brides. Joining me is Dr. Madhuri Agarwal, leading dermatologist and founder of Yavana Aesthetics Clinic in Mumbai. And we have the beautiful Anupma Katyal, who is National Creative Director Makeup for Lakme Salon. So our bride for today, Ami Palan, is probably the most challenging bride. While she's very special, she's bold, she's beautiful, she's all those things, she's also a very challenging subject.
Absolutely.
Because she doesn't give a shit. Let's just say it as it is.
Okay. I love rebels.
It's like a stubborn, ziddy child that I'm trying to bring back to, you know, normal behavior.
Yeah, stress and management. That's what we are all looking forward to. She's told me very specifically, I want to be able to get up from my feras and straight go to the dance floor.
The fact that it was Goa, the fact that she wants to dance, she even suggested sneakers with her lehenga, which I didn't think was such a terrible idea.
So let me show you a couple of things that we've put together for her. Now, okay. Keeping in mind that it's a beach wedding,
yeah.
The first name that came to my head was Shivan Naresh.
Wow. I mean,
you know their work, we love their work. And honestly, they've done some amazing couture lehengas that could work really well in a wedding format as well as on a beach. So I think that kind of merges her brief.
Okay, so you know what? Looking at this picture and looking at Ami, I can think of completely black smoky eyes and wow. Almost not their nude lips. It's going to be interesting. You guys are going to be
I'm waiting to see.
Wow. Sounds promising.
What is this? Yeah. Yeah.
What about you, Dr. Madhuri? How are you going to deal with this girl who refuses to wash her face?
So basically, you know, I'm going to start her on baby steps, as they say, and then gradually move her to certain treatments. You know what? I'm really looking forward to seeing the designs. Can we have a look at those?
Look at that rack, ladies. Wow. Look at all the fun stuff that we've got planned for Ami.
I love the colors. I love the pearls here, the flowers, everything's stunning, would you
yes,
say?
Yes, I love that first piece out there. The work is so unique, very different.
Sahi jawab. This is the one we've actually zoned
really?
In on.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think it's looking going to look gorgeous on that color.
I think so too. And I mean the applique, the sort of yes. tomato red shade of it, the lightness of the fabric, all of it will sort of, I think, add a great vibe to her Goa function.
And you know what, Didi? Can't wait to start the makeup. So I think we should call her
yes,
now.
Let's call
Come on,
Ami.
Let's.
Come on, Ami. We're going to leave you with Madhuri right here.
Okay.
You can discuss your skin and your hair because it's really important you get the right tips for your beach wedding. Mm-hmm. Okay, and we'll catch you guys later.
Yes, sure. So should yeah, we get started, Ami?
Sure.
Come. So, how excited are you for the D-Day?
Right now, I'm pretty nervous because I know my class lagne wali hai.
Aisa kyun?
I do not follow a skincare routine to start with.
Mm.
I'm very lazy regarding my skin, hair,
okay.
everything, my looks.
Yes, and I can see that very clearly.
It's like evident, but
I can see those pits and scars on your face.
Okay, I never knew that they were there. Scars and pits, technical mm-hmm. terms, I'm not really aware about mm-hmm. them.
Before we start, I want to know how is your lifestyle? Are you like eating good,
no.
sleeping right?
Mm-hmm. Not at all. Very careless. I eat all the junk food that is available in the market.
And
I do not drink water. Hydration is not even close to what I am. And sleepless nights, the whole thing.
So I have a task on hand Yay. Today. Before I get into your skin routine, let me talk to our brides-to-be about what are pits and scars.
Yes, please.
So what happens is when you get these multiple breakouts and with age, as we grow older, our skin doesn't repair well.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see those holes like gadda, as we pits jo bolte hai.
Yeah.
So those are actually created by acne or pimples and they are called scars. What
okay.
you call it as pits,
okay.
easy to understand. And you know, you really need to treat them right because with time, they're not going to disappear, they're going to worsen with time. So that is one thing. Are you drinking water also?
Yep.
Wonderful.
Dur ka rishta.
You are my unideal bride, I would say. I can't say it enough for all the brides out there, including Ami. to be, you know, that you need to hydrate yourself well, you need to eat right, you know, lessen the junk food. I'm not saying stay away from it completely, but reduce it, please. And try to eat more of veggies, fruits. Are you taking notes? Because you have a long list, as you said.
So, see, I'm going to tell you very honestly that I am not going to follow it daily because I'm too lazy. But maybe baby steps, start, one at a time. Yeah. I will start somewhere.
Jab ऐसी ब्राइड्स आती है जो यू नो बहुत कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स होती है या थोड़ी बहुत प्रॉब्लम्स होती है बट उन्होंने ठान लिया है कि यार मैं तो ऐसी हूँ, मैं बदलने नहीं वाली हूँ, मैं झल्ली हूँ, मुझे करना भी नहीं है बट कैसे भी जादू करके मेरी अच्छी स्किन हो जाए. बहुत सोचना पड़ता है कि कैसे इनको सही रास्ता दिखाया जाए. लेट्स डू वन प्रोडक्ट इन द मॉर्निंग एंड वन इन द नाइट विच इज़ ईजी एंड डूएबल.
दैट्स डूएबल.
या सो यू नो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद अ फेस वॉश. सो आई वुड सजेस्ट बिकॉज यू हैव अ कॉम्बिनेशन स्किन जेल बेस्ड फेस वॉश which kind of takes away the collections or you know cleanse the pores well without drying it too much. And use it only twice a day. So now the second step is again easy to do after you've cleansed your face. I'm just going to give you a sunscreen. This is important because you travel and you have a little bit of sun damage on your face and you know patches on the face also, and breakouts increase because of sun exposure. And last step I'm going to give you at night once you're back, just wash your face
and go to sleep.
Not really, just okay, one more tiny step. What I'm going to give in the night is acne control gel which also has moisturizing in it. So there's a combination product, so you have to just use one product. So before you go away, whatever I talked about, I'm going to give you as a gift. So wow. You don't have an excuse of not using them.
Yeah, I will try.
You survived, doctor.
Yes.
You Helen. Made it. A badass bride hasn't harassed you too much.
Mr. Host, you should give me a badge of honor.
I really, you need a spa treatment now. No, but I love it. She's a badass. Yes. And we're going to get her into makeup now.
I just can't wait. I'm
should
so
we
excited.
Get started?
Come on, let's go.
Hi.
Hey, where's D?
I was too excited for my makeup, so I just ditched him.
I'm so glad you did. Come on, let's get started.
Yay.
Okay, so I am using a liner on your eyes. And with that liner, we'll be able to create a smoky look, right? You know, you've got really nice eyes.
You're the first one to say that.
So, you know, I use a lot of my hands, like my fingers, to blend it in.
So, what about this real brides? Your fiancé was excited about you coming in?
Very.
How sweet. You should have called him here.
He's studying in Chandigarh. Oh. PhD.
Wow. Did you fall in love? What's your love story like? Tell me.
So we are dating since 8 years now. We met in college. He was my senior. And then, so it's been like forever since then. Tell me about your marriage. Like, when did, like, how was your marriage? Was it a love marriage, arranged marriage?
I had a love marriage.
Did you do your own makeup on your wedding?
Actually, I did.
I had this vibe. Like,
you know? You know what? If you're planning a beach wedding, you'll have to take care of your skin because your skin's really dry and what'll happen is that your base will start cracking out. And my suggestion would be, do your eyebrows, right?
Eyebrows hurt me a lot.
She was candid, she was honest, and the good part about being honest is that the other person knows exactly what you're thinking.
Now I'm doing your eyebrows. So, because your eyebrows are, we haven't threaded them in 2 years, guys. And if you're one like Ami and you've not threaded, you need to give them some shape, some definition. And I'm going to just clean up under the eyes and start with your base.
So like this wasn't the start?
This was the start.
Thank God.
And this was the finish of the eyes, like pretty much. Look up, look up, look up. So you still have to tell me more about your love story. Arey, Ami, you're one girl, you talk about your love story and this girl goes silent. Otherwise, guys, she's like a chatterbox.
I can't take her name, guys. I can't.
Now tell her name. Look up.
So, with Ami, actually, I could not extract any information. I think she's very shy. So, this whole rebel thing is like just a farce.
So, who decided Goa?
So, I always wanted a destination wedding because, you know, yahan pe local wedding hoti hai, toh zyada log aa jaate hain. I wanted to take...
What a reason!
I swear, like lesser people, lesser stress.
But don't you think Goa would be humid?
That is why I'm just taking all the tips from you and the doctor about how to survive the humidity.
Ami, I'm going to do your contouring now.
Yeah! Okay. Poo vibes, attracting the poo vibes. Do I look like Kareena already?
Oof,
वो कौन है जिसने मुड़ के तुम्हें नहीं देखा?
Everyone.
Not after we've finished with your makeup and your outfit. Trust me.
Time for your lips. We're going to go nude on the lips and a gloss. Does that work for you?
Totally.
Yeah.
Ami, you have very chapped lips, yeah? Your lips have a lovely shape. You should wear a lipper more often, or just a gloss will also do. Pout? Do you ever pout for pictures?
Nope.
Okay, pout for me. Okay, this is it for you. And now we're left with the last step. That's I'm going to fix the lashes and see how she's finally looking. What do you think till now?
I love it.
My God, that's a compliment coming from you. So then I can dare to put some highlighter on you. Ami has finally allowed me to do a highlighter on her. That's my thrill in life right now.
Because everything should shine like my soul.
Oof, coming from you, dude.
That's the highlight of the day, guys.
Yeah. I've kept it very soft, except that the eyes are dark. Ami, I am going to contour your nose a bit.
Will it make my nose look thin?
It will. It Yay! Should. Contouring can fix everything. Done the right way. Now see?
Nice.
She's pretty much done, but we're going to take her to D, get her into her garment, do her afro hair and come back. So you guys stay tuned. This is one rebel bride who's going to look stunning.
She was from the morning, every time, whether it was her garments or her skin or her makeup, she was like, mujhe kyu karna hai, kabhi ye khatam hoga, ye kyu itna ho raha hai, main shaadi pe kaise karungi. So she was like full on drama. Hello,
wow. Hello,
hello, beautiful.
She is gorgeous.
My God, Ami, we can't believe it's you.
Ami ko jab maine taiyar hoke puri tarah dekha, and I was like, wow, they got it bang on, you know. मतलब जो unconventional wild child look चाहिए था, बिल्कुल वही था. The curls, that afro look, and you know, it was giving her that jungly billy kind of look. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my God! Hello, stranger. I can't believe it's me. I can't. The anxiety levels while I started, you know, with this makeover was like, how will I look after the makeover? Will there be any changes? What if I look funny? But after looking at myself, I feel like, oh my God, is this really me? Ye main hoon. I can't believe that.
Ab to dula kahin nahi jana. I'm telling you, I just can't.
Woh waise bhi kahin nahi jayega. But tell me, what do you think?
I can't believe it's me.
Ami, you can't imagine how relieved I am feeling. I'm sure both of them
I'm
are feeling
too. I'm so thankful to all of you. I love myself right now.
We
so
do
glad.
Too.
Just thinking in.
So glad.
We love ourselves.
Shukar hai. Let's call your fiance and let's do a video call.
Let's surprise him with this. Come on.
The rebel in me was like, oh my God, no, no, no. What will be his reaction? Bhag to nahi jayega. Sochega to nahi double time ke shaadi karni hai ke nahi next time usse.
It's a true test of love.
Hi.
Jai Shri
Krishna. Hello.
How are you? Do you recognize Madda who Madda. This is? Do you recognize her?
Who is she?
She looks like my
I think he was part shocked and part thrilled. I couldn't really tell in that video call. Okay, we're going to let you do chat. We're going to get out of here.
Yeah, yeah. No, continue with... Bye. Oh my God, suddenly our rebel is like so shy okay. and coy and everything.
Are we done embarrassing me? I can't be.
Yes, yes, we're done. Let's go and then you can have your private call.
Thank you so much. शादी वाले दिन तक भी मैं आईब्रोज कभी नहीं कराने वाली. मुझसे नहीं हो पाएगा. मेरी आईब्रोज मेरे रूल्स.
This episode with our real bride Ami has been a fantastic experience for all of us. Our wonderful bride Ami today showed us that keeping an open mind and battling your own stereotypes can actually be an amazing thing. I hope you've enjoyed watching it as much as we enjoyed creating it. See you next time. Be enriched, be beautiful.